Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic, wounded healers. And with his stripes, we are healed. Isaiah 53:5. Because Jesus was wounded, he received authority to bring healing to you and I. Out of his brokenness, others were made whole. Child of God, there's purpose to the pain. Only the broken become masters at mending. Paul said that God comforted us in all our tribulation, that we may be able to comfort them which are in any trouble by the comfort wherewith ourselves are comforted of God. 2 Corinthians 1:4. Find God's purpose in the reversals of your life and you turn them into stepping stones to blessing. God doesn't waste experience. All of us have gone through things that we never imagined could have happened to us. But they did. The problem is, the same sunshine that melts the butter hardens the clay. Experience can make us hard and cold, or drive us into the arms of Jesus where we find answers and compassion. Today, you're going to meet people who are hurting. They'll relate to your experience, not your theories. Most won't even listen unless you've been there. The thought for today: let God use your wounds and your pain to make you an instrument of healing wherever you go. God bless you today, in Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated. Miracle walker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.